Hello ladies and gentlemen, a very warm welcome to this video, a very warm welcome to another video of mine. Well, today I'm gonna talk about the Diwali day, the Amavasya day, the Kali Puja day and the new moon day. You know, on the 4th of November 2021, it is a very auspicious day for everyone in this world. Because it is the Diwali day, the Amavasya day, the Kali Puja day and the new moon day. So during the day, if you do this particular remedy, which I'm gonna talk about just now in this video, the God of this world is gonna bless you. All the malefic effects of all the planets will get neutralized if you do this remedy. I mean, all the bad effects of the malefic planets will get neutralized if you do this particular remedy. And you have to do this particular remedy on the 4th of November 2021. You know, this particular remedy is just a charity. It is just a donation. And if you do this particular donation on this auspicious day, then let me tell y'all that you are gonna get protected in your life. You are gonna get protected in the coming year from all dangers and you are gonna be blessed by the gods in your life. I mean, if you do this particular remedy, this particular charity, this particular donation on the 4th of November 2021. You know, some people believe in this myth that if they give a donation, if they give a charity, if they give some money to people, I mean the poor people, then their wealth will dwindle. It will get reduced. No, don't believe in this myth. I'd say that if you give a charity and a donation, your money, your wealth, your happiness is gonna increase a million folds. So if you want financial prosperity, if you want eternal happiness, then you have to do some charity in your life. And this is the right day for you to do this charity. This is the right day for you to give a donation. And if you do this remedy, then I am certain that you are gonna remain protected in your life. You know, never feel that when you have given a charity or a donation, it's gonna go a waste because no one has seen you giving that charity or you're not gonna get any profit from that charity. Well, if no one has seen you giving that charity, God has, and He has noted those charities, those donations in His supercomputer, and He's gonna reward you for those charities and donations at an appropriate time. And that appropriate time would be when you need that reward the most from God. God is gonna reward you for those charities and donations when you have your back against the wall, when you are facing all the problems and difficulties in your life, when you can't see the light at the end of the tunnel, then God will reward you. He will reward you for your charities and donations. Some people would ask me, why would people help if we give a charity or a donation? My answer to them would be that when you give a charity or a donation, then you are helping God's children. You are in a way doing God's work. Hence, He's gonna reward you for the work which you are doing on His behalf. You know, no one has become poor by giving a charity or a donation. In fact, I would say that people have prospered after giving donations and charities. For example, Warren Buffett and Bill Gates. You know, these gentlemen have no dearth of money in their lives. You know, if money can buy a particular thing, they can buy that thing easily, very comfortably. But Mr. Bill Gates and Mr. Warren Buffett understood that if they want to remain happy in their lives, they have to give a charity. They have to give a donation in their life. They have donated billions of dollars in their life. They must have understood that the true happiness of life lies in giving, not receiving. They have donated billions of dollars in their life. We should take some encouragement, some inspiration from these two gentlemen. And one more name I should mention here, and that is our Mother Teresa. You know, this great woman gave her entire life for the poor. And as we all know, until this earth is there, her name will be remembered by all of us. You know, even after several years of her death, the Vatican canonized her. She was given a status of a saint. So this is the power of philanthropy. This is the power of charity. This is the power of giving a donation. So if you also want to become like Warren Buffett, Mr. Bill Gates, Mother Teresa, then you should not skip this charity, this donation, which is also a remedy to nullify the malefic effects, which is also to nullify the bad effects of all the planets. You know, a roof without a drainage starts to leak. I mean, if there is no drainage on a roof, and if water gets accumulated on that roof, the water would start to seep on that roof, and your ceiling would start to leak. Similarly, if you don't do a charity, if you don't give a donation, then that accumulated wealth, that accumulated money will start to give you problems. You might have to spend money behind a court case or a hospital bill or your illness if you don't part away with some portion of that money which you have accumulated or from your income. So, if you don't want a leak in your life, you need to give some donations, some charities in your life every month, preferably on an Amavasya day, a new moon day. And let me assure you all that if you give a charity, if you give a donation, then God is gonna help you. He's gonna help you when you need that help the most. And here is something else for you all. That whenever you are giving a charity or a donation, don't make a public show of that charity. Don't flaunt about your charities to anyone. Do it very secretly. I mean, a seed which is sown underground has a good growth. So if you keep your donations, your charities a secret, I mean under the ground, then you will have a good growth in your life. You are gonna prosper mentally, emotionally, spiritually. But the condition is that you should do this charity in a very secret manner. You know, some plants grow best when their seeds are sown under the ground. So this is a very similar kind of a seed. The seed which I am talking about are your charities and donations. So keep a secret of your charities. Don't discuss it with anyone. And one more thing I want to tell you all, that don't expect anything from your charities. Be like God. And when God gives someone something, He does not expect anything from anyone. And similarly, you shouldn't expect anything from your charities, from your donations which you give in your life. Just thank God that God has given you the power to give. Well, this is all I wanted to tell you all about the power of a charity, a donation in your life. Well, without wasting any further time, I want to tell you all about this charity, this donation, this remedy which you have to do on the Amavasya day, the Diwali day, the new moon day, the Kali Puja day. And Ma Kali is gonna bless you if you do this particular remedy on this particular auspicious day. Well, the first step of this remedy is that you have to give 33 rupees each to 8 different poor people. I mean, you have to give 33 rupees each to each of those 8 different poor people. That means you have to give 264 rupees in total. If you are staying abroad, then you can give $3.30 each to 8 different poor people. I mean, to each of those 8 different poor people. That is $26.40 in total. The second step of this remedy is that you have to give a black cola beverage to those 8 different poor people to whom you have given that 33 rupees each. You could buy 8 PET bottles of that black cola beverage. Buy a black cola beverage, I mean. You can buy a thumbs up, a Pepsi or a Coca-Cola and distribute among those 8 different poor people to whom you have given that 33 rupees each. The third step of this remedy is that you have to buy a kg of rice, I mean raw rice, and distribute it among 4 different poor people. You will have to give 1 kg rice each to 4 different poor people. So in total you have to donate 4 kgs. And lastly, you will have to give 2 black blankets to 2 different poor people. Even if there is a small patch of a black on that blanket, that will work. Just in case you don't get a full black blanket. Well, this is all I wanted to tell you all about this Amavasya remedy, this Diwali remedy, this New Moon Day remedy, this Kali Puja Day remedy. Well, if you do this remedy, then I am 100% certain that you are gonna remain protected in your life. Well, like I always say, that if you wish to know your future through astrology and you are determined to live the best possible version of yourself, well, one must always try to live his or her best version of themselves, because there is only one life to live. There are no duplicates of a life. You will not get a chance to live this beautiful life once again. And if you want to enhance or boost your luck in your life, then I have several remedies for you. You know, these remedies which I'm talking about are a fusion of astrological remedies, Vastu remedies and religious remedies, which can be utilized by any person of any religion. And here is something else for you all, that if you want me to pray for you, if you want me to pray for your health, wealth, money, career, job, business, relationships, etc., 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 then also you can contact me, because I believe that prayer can move mountains. And if you want a Vastu visit of your flat, residence, factory, office, then also you can contact me. And if you are hell-bent on taking your life from the ridiculous to the sublime, from the low point to the high point, from nothing to something, then you can contact me over WhatsApp. My WhatsApp number has been given on this video. Have a great day and a great Diwali and Kali Puja. Jai Mata Di, Jai Ma Kali.